First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poem.
Good morning, Wheelock School. This is Emily Fuller with your morning announcements on Tuesday, March 15th, 2022. Today is the 118th day of school. Special happy birthday wishes to James Burns and Ava DeVoe. Here's a song dedicated to you. If it is your birthday, please stop by Mrs. Caulfield's office for your card and pencil. Special school announcements. Please remember to show respect and kind behavior through the day. We are hoping to make lots of phone calls today on Thursday. We will be asking students and staff to wear green in honor of St. Patrick's Day. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please raise your right hand and we'll recite the Wheelock Peace Builder Pledge.
I am a Wheelock Peace Builder. I pledge to praise people and to be kind to everyone. I will try to notice and speak up when others have hurt feelings. I will build peace while keeping my distance at home, at school, and in my community each day.
Thank you. You may be seated. Today's joke is, why do bees have sticky hair? Because they use honeycombs. Thank you for your attention. Have a wonderful day.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. My CEO, ooh, the master of my CEO, ooh. I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me. Too-